Diamond Port. Hey, Diamond Port, Z Turbo, Y Turbo, that's to you. Hey, so that my left guard and tackle, Cody and you, we fanning out.
Okay, that's what's up. How you feel about today?
Good. I cracked some people. I had a teddy, and I had like two tackles.
What do next game that you didn't do today?
Get three teddies.
Okay, for sure. We're going to be looking out for you?
Mm-hmm.
Next? What's your name, big dog?
Keaton.
Keaton? What's up? What position you play?
I play DN.
DN?
Mm-hmm.
How you feel about today's game?
I got two sacks. Feel good.
Feel good?
Yeah.
What you going to do the next game that you didn't do this game?
Get like 10 sacks, maybe 5.
Ah, that's a big goal right there. We're going to be looking out for you next game?
Yeah.
What number you wear?
10.
10? All right, we're going to be looking out for you, big Keenan. All right, for sure. Appreciate you. What's up, coach?
Talk to me.
How you feel about today's performance?
Man, you know, first game as a head coach right now. Only wanted to execute out here, do what we were supposed to do. I think we put up a 50-burger. That was the whole goal. Set the tone, let everybody know the pilot's 10U, 300 pilots. We here to stay. We tripping on everything. You already know. So, yeah, I feel real good about our first game. They wasn't an opponent that was up to our level, but at the same time, we still had to work on executing. We still had to work on doing our job. We were basically playing against ourselves today.
Y'all gonna keep the momentum up to the next game?
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. We start right back on Tuesday. Start right back, get into the grind mode. But it's all about the energy of the kids right now, and that's where we want to keep it at. We got the energy of the kids locked in, so they want to come to practice and be all into it. They just won, so I already know we probably gonna have about 19 kids on practice on Tuesday. But yeah.
How you feel about your team?
Yeah, well, I handpicked this squad right here. So I got a lot, it's only 19, but I got a lot of veterans. I got a lot of kids that's been in this field, that's been ready to go. Then with my boys that I've been having since six, bro, we've been doing this, especially in the Snoop Dogg, since they were six. So they already know. They already know what it is. So when they come on these fields, they in the Snoop League, they get to league play, they start foaming at the mouth because they already know what it is. Number one goal is so far. So that's what they be on.
That's the goal.
That's the goal so far.
All right, last but not least, who y'all got coming up next?
Man, we are known on Tuesday. Right now, they still doing certifications and stuff like that. So they haven't put a full list out. So right now, it really don't even matter who we got, man. Like I said, we playing ourselves. Every Saturday or Sunday, we playing against ourselves.
All right now, man. Thanks for your time, Coach.
All love,
y'all
all love.
From the head coach, we're going to be looking out for him. And
appreciate it.
Next episode.
Yes,
so,
sir.
Man, most definitely. Good luck to y'all.
Man, nothing but love. You already know. Peace and blessings.
All right now.
Let's go, bring it up. Hey, 1, 2, 3, win. 4, 5, 6, win. 7, 8, 9, win. 1, 2, 3,
win.
4, 5, 6,
win.
7, 8, 9,
win.
Good job.
Grab your stuff.
That's it. I hear what you need to tell.